When considering reactions shown right here, we know that the Gibbs free energy